Hello and thank you for joining us. Welcome to another WCHA preview brought to you by Huskies All Access. I'm Alec Osmus and I am joined here once again with my co-host KVSC Zach Fish. Now Zach, Huskies coming off a very exciting series with North Dakota right here at the National Hockey Center.
It certainly was fun. The number 17 team in the country in UND coming into town in this barn in St. Cloud State earns a split on the weekend against North Dakota, their longtime rival. 3-1 win on Friday and freshman goalie Ryan Farragher spectacular between the pipes. 41 saves, his second 40-plus save performance against UND this season. Saturday for St. Cloud State was a close one. They came out on the wrong side of things.
That they did. It was a very exciting game. They did come out 3-2 was the final of that one. A late third period goal by Ben Hanowski was waved off because he kicked it in, but no doubt that he kicked it in. Nonetheless, Huskies lose Saturday 3-2.
David Eddy had a goal to make it 3-2 for St. Cloud State, and unfortunately they were unable to get anything past that. Looking at the WCHA standings, the Gophers, St. Cloud State's opponent this week, the number 3 team in the country, sit alone at the top with 26 points, and St. Cloud State is right in the middle of the pack looking for home ice, just below it right now, 1 point behind North Dakota, tied with Michigan Tech at 17 points overall.
That just seems to be the nature of the beast right now in our league. It's very hard to move up spots in the standings. Everybody's dialed into their game, and everyone's finding ways to win tight game, and everyone's finding a way not to get it done in a tight game. That's exactly what we had with North Dakota, that we get the big win on Friday night, 3-1. Our penalty killing stayed outstanding. We got great goaltending by Ryan Farragher, but we're not able to come back and sustain it Saturday. And you got to tip your hat to North Dakota. I thought they played a whale of a game, and they were more determined than us, and they were able to get the win.
So there's a look around the WCHA, and now time for another segment. One of my favorites here on Huskies All Access, the third edition. It's the Freshman 15, and Alec is with Andrew Prochnow.
Hi, I'm Andrew Prochnow from Minnetonka, Minnesota, and these guys asked me to talk a little bit about the big win the Skippers had over Duluth East this past weekend, and I actually got a chance to watch it on TV, saw my little brother play, saw Max Cota score 4 goals, so it was a big win for them. They won 9-3, and you know, I watched it with Nick Oliver and my roommate David Morley, and it was pretty pumped because some of the up north guys were ragging on me saying that they'd get killed again and it was just gonna be bad, but you know, it turned out well, and you know, it was good to get a win for the Skippers.
This weekend, St. Cloud State for the second series this year going head-to-head with their rival, the Minnesota Golden Gophers. They come in as the number 3 team in the country. Huskies with 10 wins on the season, Minnesota with 17 overall. Top point-getters Ben Hanowski still atop for St. Cloud State with 27. Nick Bjugstad had a hat trick last time out against St. Cloud State. He has 32 points for the Golden Gophers. Mike Lee might get a chance to play this weekend, but Ryan Farragher has been solid. And Kent Patterson, one of the top goalies in the nation, will be between the pipes for Minnesota near a 1.99 GAA.
You know, we're going to have to play a sound defensive game, give ourselves a chance. We're going to have to find a way to be opportunistic. They don't give a lot up at home. They've done that all year long. And, we got shut out there the last time we played 5-0. So the big thing for us is give ourselves a great chance defensively in their building. Be very smart. Keep them limited on their special teams and their power play. And then we got to find a way to get some pucks by their goalie.
If you want to check out this weekend's play Friday night, you can see it on TV on the Big Ten Network or catch it out on the radio at KNSI or KVSC's 88.1, and Saturday back here in St. Cloud on television at Charter Channel 87 on the radio KNSI's or once again KVSC's 88.1. Now, Zach, definitely a very exciting series coming up this weekend, obviously, with the Gophers and the Huskies.
Yeah, certainly. I think St. Cloud State can come out victorious in this series. Both teams split the series earlier this year, winning at home. St. Cloud State will need to contain the big guys, including Nick Bjugstad. If they can get that power play going, they could have some success. Their penalty kill has been good. Minnesota certainly has a potent power play.
As expected, tickets for the Gopher game are selling out fast. There are a limited number of tickets still available. If you're a student and you missed out on your opportunity, there are standing room available for $20. Have any questions, contact the ticket office.
Always a hot ticket here at National Hockey Center. Saturday, these two teams will take the ice here Friday at Mariucci Arena. Gophers and Huskies, when they get together, this barn is always rocking.
That it is, and that does it for this week's episode of Huskies All Access. We look forward to seeing you Saturday night right here at the National Hockey Center.